In a ladder match, these superstars can proceed at their own pace, but eventually, they need to incapacitate their opponent enough to set up the ladder, climb it, and grab the championship.
Oh, you make it sound so easy, Michael, but in my experience, when you introduce a ladder into the mix, nothing is easy. And when it's for the title, that's a whole different ballgame.
That's the thing about a ladder match, Corey. No champion's advantage here because we can't end in a disqualification or a countout.
No pinfalls or submissions either. The stakes couldn't be any higher.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Corey, can you even attempt to suggest an actual strategy or game plan in a ladder match?
Of course, Cole. Get the biggest ladder possible, hit people with it, and then climb up in that exact order.
Oh, that'll rock you. Put into the corner now. She scores big with the counter. Knee drop.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Big open hand strike.
She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring. Right under the prize. Perfect. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She will wisely return to the ring now. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Climbing the ladder now.
She's got her hands on it.
Just gotta work it free.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime, so very close. She got her good there. Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Inverted clutch.
No way.
Catching a drop kick.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Hey, it's never too late to try.
Hoist it up.
Good buster.
What a shot.
Not slowing down for the ladder. Never will.
Hooked from behind. Picked up and...
Oh, crush.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Bad spot for her to be in here.
Maybe she's playing possum?
Maybe not.
Crash. Oh my goodness.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts. Going for it all. Interesting timing to say the least. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now. From the top down.
She's pushed into the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
Middle rope. Spanish fly.
Speed with the ladder.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
Guys, this is when punishing your opponent may take top priority.
Yeah, you think?
Setting it in place here.
And that one misses the mark.
Fails to connect on a springboard. Getting back into the ring.
Oh, sit up. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a slot for a week.
Monkey flip. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Coming in hot.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
No!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Big boot. Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
She saw that one coming.
Leg sweep.
Just like she envisioned.
Yeah, but you gotta pick the time to climb the ladder wisely, or it could backfire.
Ouch! Oh, straight forearm!
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
This match is falling apart for her.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Looks like things are about to get a whole lot more dangerous.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Hey, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Getting tossed around.
She's into the ring again. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. A roundhouse kick.
She's going up.
Top rope.
Stand up from the middle rope. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just got to climb.
She's got a hold of it.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Oh, a strong impact. Look at her answering back. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Kick right to the leg.
She did her homework there.
Fisherman suplex. Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Going for all the glory there, guys.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
Who knows what she's going to do to her now?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up. Roundhouse kick on the mark. She's got her eyes on the proverbial prize now. Looking on hook, looking for the win.
Here we go.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off.
Roundhouse kick. Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking. Into a German suplex. Wow.
That's just hard to watch.
You can't take much more of this. This has just been an absolute massacre.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
She's close now. One tug could do it.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have her assistant.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
They've got it. Trying to unhook it now.
Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming down.
This has got to be frustrating.
Oh, headbutt. Into the ring now. Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Stomping. Right to the leg.
Ooh, stinking kick. Man.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Impressive reversal there. Taken down to the canvas. Saw that coming. Placed into the corner. Looking to take flight here. Deep into the match, she's taking on more offense.
And she might be reaching the threshold of what she can withstand.
Snap air takedown and a knee left right to the chin. Heads out of the ring. What's next? She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Ooh, headbutt.
Nothing pretty about that.
Heading back to the ring.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a sliding clothesline. Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
Got it, scouted.
DDT.
She's got an answer for that.
Great awareness as she turns to be too quick.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Chopper.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee. No count out. Leg sweep.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
She's worked so hard for this. Champion fulfilling their destiny.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
International Women's Champion, the Superstar.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time. Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
This. You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you could throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Oops. He foiled that attempt. There he goes, right into the corner. That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding me? The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
One. Tossed around like a rag doll. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Straining that trapezius muscle. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Flipping the script on him there.
Six.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Brutal
form. Oh, look at the knee. Oh, man, that hurts.
Avoiding contact.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, what a counter.
Quick exchange of counters there. Banging it back with their own counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He gets out of the way.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Gary up there.
Will there be a reward?
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. This is not gonna be good.
One. Can you believe this?
I love it. Able to parry that one.
Two.
Claps back inside.
Devastating elbow.
Right to the throat. Great move. He is just, look out.
Stack for the pin.
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ooh, kick finds it. Shoulders down.
Discouraging spot.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
No, 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 no.
He has him right where he wants him.
Here it comes. Oh, snapper.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
He's heading back to the ring.
Three. Four. Five.
Slip.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
No.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Able to avoid any harm there.
What's up? Carefully measured. Oh, shoulder elbow. All effective with that. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Fails to hit the bullseye.
He knew that was coming.
Nice takedown. Stack them up. And that'll be a rope break right there. Double leg takedown. Gonna stack them up here.
Look at him.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
Going for the home run.
Way up there.
Meet him at the pay window.
Listen to this place. It's electric. Powerless position to be in right now.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two.
He kicks out at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
He's turning the tables.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Stop! Haymaker connects. Sent in and...
Hawaiian drop!
Caught with the elbow!
Right on the jaw.
From the top, she comes up empty.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will be the impact in this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
On the top, big right hand.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, what a punch.
A double D face breaker. Dropping the double legs. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Soon here.
O'Connor roll through. Bailey kick.